Hey, Bobber, kick it over. Come on, dude.
Oh, good job there, Robo-Dork.
Hey, take it easy.
Why? It's not like you can hurt his feelings. He's not a real boy.
I'm a banana.
Would you like a cup of tea, Mrs. Wigglelox?
Don't mind if I do, Mrs. Pumpernickel.
And could I interest you in a...
Dynamite cupcake?
Shh. Hey, Bobber, what's wrong?
Nothing.
Aw, come on, you can tell us. We're friends.
I just wish I was a real boy.
Huh, we'll wish no more. We'll help you.
Really?
What's that?
It's the algorithm for smile.
Bobber, you've got a lot to learn. If you want to be real, then you have to have proper emotions.
Define emotions.
You know, like feelings and stuff.
Define feelings.
You know, when you feel things, like pain.
Define pain.
Okay, look, let me demonstrate. Here, Darwin, describe this.
Ah!
How does that feel?
Horrible!
Hey, yes, of course. Can you be more precise? Describe it.
It feels like this.
You're making me cry.
But when you cry, I cry.
I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to hurt you.
Me neither. I don't know what I was thinking.
I love you, buddy.
I love you, too.